Why do people sin when they know that there is Jannah and Nar and they believe in Allah Azza wa Jal? Because Allah created them to be weak and vulnerable. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, the hadith is sahih, kullu bani Adam khatta. All the sons of Adam are sinful. So this is a statement. However, the best of these sinful are those who repent. So Allah knows that we are weak and vulnerable and we're bound to sin. But He also knows that if we seek His forgiveness, He will forgive us.